Shares of Bunge, they're rising as Bloomberg reports it's a target. Julie Hyman is here with details.
Yes, and Archer-Daniels-Midland could be the acquirer in this case. And it's really interesting because the agricultural industry is not that large. This is a commodity trader. It basically acts as a sort of middleman between farmers and then end markets, does processing of seeds, things like that. And ADM is in advanced talks to buy the company. It still might not happen, of course, but this is according to people familiar with the matter. There could be an agreement as early as this week. ADM, incidentally, reports its earnings tomorrow. Bunge's about an $11.5 billion company if you look at the market cap. And there are really four companies in this industry that dominate. You've got ADM, you've got Bunge, and then there's Cargill and Louis Dreyfus. So they're sort of known as A, B, C, D because of the letters in their names. But because of what's been going on in the agricultural industry to prices, we've seen profits fall for some of these companies, and Bunge in particular. So that's why it might now be a time for it to look at some kind of a deal.
And of course, closely linked to agricultural products are food companies. So what implications would this have for other industries?
Well, if you're looking at some kind of combination, presumably then there would be efficiencies that they would be looking for in this acquisition to deal with the falling prices. What's interesting is for many companies, we're hearing more about rising input costs at this point. So we'll see if by doing a deal like this, they would also get additional pricing power. And we've got just some of the stats surrounding the deal here, the market caps between the companies. And so combined, you're looking at, particularly when it comes to revenue, a sizable company here of more than $100 billion in revenue. So there you could be talking about a more formidable negotiator when it comes to prices, if you got a company of that kind of size.